In late 2024, the world was surprised by the simultaneous appearance of two new fighter jets. One was the J-36, which had long been anticipated as China's first sixth-generation fighter jet. However, the world's main attention was drawn to the appearance of the J-50, a sixth-generation fighter jet that appeared suddenly without much information preceding it. The mystery surrounding the J-50 sparked speculation and raised important questions. What exactly is this jet fighter capable of? What is its strategic role in the Chinese military, and why did it appear so suddenly? The J-50's design features futuristic features that set it apart from other fighter jets. The diamond-shaped wings provide outstanding aerodynamic efficiency, enabling high speeds and maneuverability that are hard to match. Powered by two powerful engines designed to generate maximum thrust, the J-50 can reach hypersonic speeds in no time. The J-50's structure is made of advanced composite materials designed to reduce weight while increasing strength and resistance to extreme stress. Carbon-based materials and ceramic fibers are used to increase resistance to the high temperatures generated when reaching hypersonic speeds. In addition, a layer of radar-absorbing material on the fuselage helps enhance stealth capabilities by reducing the radar footprint that can be detected by enemies. The J-50's avionics technology is at the forefront of military innovation. The AESA active electronically scanned array radar used by the J-50 is capable of detecting, tracking, and locking onto multiple targets at once in various weather conditions and at great distances. It is also designed to be resistant to electronic jamming, a very important feature in modern warfare. In addition to the AESA radar, the J-50 is also equipped with electro-optical and infrared EO, IR sensing systems that can detect heat trails from enemy aircraft. This technology allows the J-50 to perform passive detection without emitting signals that can be tracked by the enemy. The system can also be used to provide additional information in close combat. The electronic warfare system, the J-50, includes devices to detect, analyze, and disrupt enemy radar signals and communications. These systems are not only designed to protect the J-50 from the threat of radar-guided missiles, but can also be used to attack enemy electronic systems and disrupt their operations. The J-50 is expected to use artificial intelligence AI technology to assist pilots in making quick and accurate decisions on the battlefield. The AI can analyze data from various sensors in real time and provide tactical recommendations to the pilot. In some scenarios, the AI can even control some aspects of flight and combat automatically, allowing the pilot to focus on the overall strategy. In addition, the J-50 is designed to operate in an integrated network with military satellites and other combat aircraft. This integration allows the J-50 to share information about enemy positions and battlefield conditions with other units in the network, creating a significant situational advantage. The J-50 is estimated to have outstanding multi-role combat capabilities. In addition to air dominance, the J-50 is capable of high-precision strikes against land and sea targets. With an advanced arsenal consisting of long-range air-to-air missiles, precision air-to-ground missiles, as well as experimental laser weapons, the J-50 can deal with various combat scenarios. The maneuverability of the J-50 is also one of its key advantages. Equipped with 3D thrust vectoring technology, it can perform extreme maneuvers that were difficult for previous generation fighters. This technology provides the ability to rapidly change the direction of engine thrust, allowing the J-50 to evade enemy missiles and perform unexpected offensive maneuvers. The hypersonic speeds that can be achieved in a short period of time make the J-50 extremely difficult for other fighter jets to catch up with. This speed also gives it a strategic advantage in long-range dogfights, as the J-50 can enter and exit enemy territory quickly before they have time to respond. The armament carried by the J-50 includes various types of missiles and high-precision bombs designed to counter air, land, and sea threats. The jet is also expected to have an internal weapons bay to carry weapons without compromising stealth capabilities. Some rumors even suggest that the J-50 may be equipped with laser-like directed energy weapons to counter hypersonic missile threats. The appearance of the J-50 in Chinese skies has sparked a new arms race among the world's major powers. The fighter jet symbolizes China's advancing military power and poses a direct challenge to the United States' air dominance in the Asia-Pacific region. While much remains to be revealed about the J-50, it is clear that its presence will play an important role in determining the future course of global geopolitics. In an era of intensifying military technology competition, the J-50 stands as a testament to China's grand ambitions to rule the world's skies.